The city attorney's office tonight, the Observatory North Park music venue has agreed to pay $90,000 in fines and pay back the city $50,000 in police costs. Operators of that concert business responded to complaints filed against them July 3rd. The lawsuit alleged they were operating a public nuisance and without required permits. If the observatory fails to comply with the terms of the agreement with the city, another $150,000 in fines could be issued. Susan.
Thank you, Phil.